Hamaguno, and today I'm doing an analysis video on Iron Man 3, the trailer, which really got released earlier today or last night or something. I think we've all been anticipating at least to get a glimpse of Iron Man 3, and we finally have a glimpse of it. And there's actually been teasers of teasers for this teaser trailer, if that makes sense. There were two teasers, like 10-second teasers, for us to be teasered for the trailer. So, yeah, that's how anticipated we were for this trailer. So I'm going to tell you guys what I thought about this trailer and what I think we're going to see in this movie because of this trailer. It seems like Tony in this movie is going to be, I guess, not as happy as he's always going to be, because he's getting more dug into the dirt, I would say, just because he's not as all like, oh, I'm Iron Man, let's just, you know, do some cool stuff. It's more of everyone's attacking him because he's Iron Man, especially what he did with the Avengers and everything, and now he's a target. So I think this is going to be a little bit, maybe not a darker movie, but this is going to be a little bit more of hardships for Tony in this movie. It's not going to be as lighthearted as it usually is. Do I think he's still going to be the same Iron Man with Tony cracking jokes? Yes, I do. I just think he's going to suffer a little bit more through this movie. And some bad things seem like it's going to happen with him in this movie. Also, this is a movie just right after the Avengers. We're going to see like consequences of that. And it seems like people around him, not just him, are going to get hurt. Like Pepper, Rhodey, and all these other, the people that are close to him that he cares about. And they're going to have to be protected somehow. Also, main villain is Mandarin. And I got to tell you guys, before I talk about Mandarin, I'm not a big fan of the Iron Man villains they've used. Like, I love the Iron Man movies. Iron Man 2 is for me. But I love Iron Man 1. And I love Iron Man. And I love Robert Downey Jr. I never really loved the villains they've used in the movies. And I'm hoping Mandarin could change that. But his voice in this trailer was kind of weird. I don't know. I didn't love it, how he kind of spoke. But it could be kind of like a Bane thing. Even though it's kind of, maybe when you see in the trailer, it's like, oh, well, I like this, but in the movie, you end up really liking the character. I'm hoping Mandarin kind of steps it up and shows, hey, Iron Man villains actually could do something. They actually are good villains. So I'm hoping Mandarin kind of proves something with that. Also, we get to see the Patriot suit. We get to see a different type of Iron Man suits. I hope Pepper actually becomes rescue. That could be actually interesting. I mean, it could happen. He's like, oh, hey, you know, I'm suffering. Tony makes a suit for her. You know, that could be kind of cool. That's something I want to see in Iron Man 3. And I'm just excited just to see where this movie's going to go and what direction in the end it will go and, like, how this will influence other Marvel movies. I'm very excited for this, and it's one of my most anticipated movies for this year, and it comes out in April. I will be doing a review for the movie when it does come out. But I want to just tell you my thoughts about what the trailer brought, and I think the trailer was really awesome. It showed a lot of action. It showed different things that Iron Man hasn't brought to the table yet, and just developing the story of what we've been loving with this franchise, I guess, with this superhero. So yeah, this trailer did what it was supposed to do. It got me very excited. And to tell you the truth, I'm more excited for Iron Man 3 than I was. And I did not know that was possible. So go watch the trailer. I'll have the link to the trailer in the description below if you haven't checked it out yet. And tell me your thoughts of what you think is going to happen in Iron Man 3. Especially what has been revealed through this trailer. This is Comic Uno. Hope you guys enjoyed. And guys, don't forget to follow me on Twitter for Comic Uno and the Rand Situations. Bye, guys.